This is NewHampshireTrackAndField.com, powered by Runner's Alley, coming at you from the 2018 Merrimack Invitational. We are here with Noah for Pinkerton, who won the men's 400. Noah, what were your goals coming in today?
To run sub 50.
Did you do it?
Yeah.
How happy were you at the end of the race that you ran a sub 50?
I was pretty happy because last year at this meet, I think I ran like a 50 flat, so to already be ahead, I'm pretty happy.
At previous meets, have you ran that, or was this the first meet?
Oh no, I had the state record.
Okay, awesome, congratulations. What was the most challenging part of the 400? I know the 400 is not easy to run. I've run it, it's awful. Well, I thought it was, but you make it seem easy, so what was the most challenging part?
The challenging part is getting out, because I like to go slow, but if you want to run a fast time, you got to run fast, both legs.
And I know everyone runs the 400 differently. How do you pace yourself? I know you said you go out slow, but then do you pick it up around the corner and then kind of cruise, or how do you run the 400?
So I run the 400. I wouldn't say I jog, but it's definitely like a heavy run, like a 24, 24.5, and then I just hammer it in the end.
And then the straight?
No, not just the straight, like the last 250.
Wow, I don't know how you do it. What's next for you? We've had some big meets coming. I don't know if you're going to Seagulls, but we have championships coming up. What are your goals for the 400?
Third place. To come back and win D1s again. That'd be dope to do it twice in a row.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
To win the 4x4.
What was that? Sorry.
To win the 4x4.
Win the 4x4. Awesome, awesome. And you said you're a senior and you're going to UConn and you plan on running.
Yep.
Are you doing cross country there too, or just track?
No, I'm just doing track and field.
How excited are you?
I'm wicked excited.
That's awesome. All right. Some fun questions. It's going to be like rapid fire. Soccer or basketball?
Basketball.
Ocean or lake?
Lake.
Gatorade or Powerade?
Gatorade.
Waffle or pancake?
Waffle.
Hot dog or hamburger?
Hot dog.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you.